You have my deep and enduring admiration, an admiration which words alone can never fully express.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am immense, brilliant, and brilliant now. Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. Will you still
love me? I want to pay tribute today to the Duke of Edinburgh. You have my deep and enduring admiration, an admiration which words alone can never fully express.
And the fact that this happy couple boasted of royal birth on both sides merely added to the blissful blending of two lovely young people. A brand new engagement ring gracing the finger of his eldest daughter had prompted King George VI of England to announce to his loyal subjects that his daughter Elizabeth had indeed become betrothed to the handsome Prince Philip of Greece.
Everyone seemed to think that our wedding was a very happy occasion and brought a little colour back to life after the dreary war years. At any rate, we certainly thought so. The main lesson that we've learned is that tolerance is the one essential ingredient of any happy marriage. It may not be quite so important when things are going well, but it is absolutely vital when things get difficult. And you can take it from me, the Queen has the quality of tolerance in abundance.
Simply been my strength and stay all these years, and I and his whole family, and this and many other countries, owe him a debt greater than he would ever claim, or we shall ever know.